Namaste everyone, this is Sagar Kanal from Kanal's Academy. In the last video we have seen is 2 digit into 2 digit multiplication by Vedic Max. In this video we will be seeing a 3 digit number multiplied by 3 digit number again by Vedic Max. Just to revise a little bit, hum jab multiply karenge, assume this to be a 2 digit number. Humne pehle wale video mein kya dekha, IXI method. First you multiply these two numbers, then you cross multiply, and third you multiply these two numbers and you get the answer. Now the basics remain the same, wherein jab humko answer mein a 2 digit number aayega, suppose wo 2 digit number hai 23, so hum 2 upar likhenge aur 3 base mein. Jo hum upar likh rahe hain usko hum carried bolte hain, and that is what we will be adding on the next step. That is the same basics that we are going to apply in 3 digit multiplied by 3 digit. Now let's take an example for 3 digit number and multiplied by a 3 digit number. 1, 3, 5 multiplied by 2, 4, 6. 3 digit number multiplied by 3 digit number, first step. 6 5s are 30. 2 digit number hai, 0 hum base mein likhenge, 3 hum carry karenge. Second step, cross multiply these numbers. 6 3s are 18, 5 4s are 20, add this 3 here, 41, once again 1, 4 carry. Now the next step is very important, pay attention towards it carefully, because usme तीन चीजों को हम मल्टीप्लाई करने वाले हैं. फर्स्ट 6 1s are 6, सेकंड 5 2s are 10, थर्ड 4 3s are 12, एंड ये जो कैरी हुआ है वो ऐड होगा. 6 plus 4 10, 12, 32 is the answer. Once again 2 at the base, 3 is carried. Next step, this is total 3 steps now. Step number 4, you cross multiply these numbers. 4 1s are 4, 3 2s are 6, and you add this. Total is 13, 3, 1 carry, and the last step, 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3. So 33210 is the answer. So we have done is 5 steps. Once again I will be revising this 5 steps with you all using these dots here. These dots are 3 digit numbers. First step, we have multiplied this. Second step, cross multiply these two numbers. Third step, multiplying these 3 numbers. Fourth step, cross multiply this again. And last step. So 5 steps in all to get the answer. Once you keep on practicing, you will be a lot faster than your normal maths. Now let's take one more example to make it more clear. ₹123 multiplied by 321. First step, I will be doing a little bit faster now. 3 ones are 3. 0 carry, because it's a single digit number. Next step, 2 1s are 2. Keep it in your mind. Don't write it. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Nothing is carried here. 8. 0 carried again. Next step, 1 1s are 1. 3 3s are 9. 2 2s are 4. Total 14. Nothing gets added. 4, 1. Next step, you will be using what? We will be using these numbers. 2 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6, 1 add here, total is 9, 0 carry. Last step, 3 1s are 3, nothing to be added. 3 9 4 8 3, that is the answer. So keep on practicing guys, so that you are faster than your regular maths. Thanks, all the best.